right, now a story from 8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro that has a lot of people talking. Shady Maple Smorgasbord in Lancaster County is an all-you-can-eat buffet. But some customers say they're paying too much.
The reason? Their stomachs are smaller because of gastric bypass surgery. Medical reporter Susan Shapiro went to the restaurant to find out more.
Anything as Lancaster County is out here.
The Shady Maple Smorgasbord is 200 feet of Pennsylvania Dutch delights. Not exactly a dieter's dream, since it's easy to eat a lot.
Oh, yeah. Food's excellent.
The restaurant can see 1,200 customers at any one time. People from all over pony up as much as $22 for an all-you-can-eat meal. Shady Maple offers many of them discounts. Senior citizens, children, and now gastric bypass patients. General Manager Herb Knoll says the gastric bypass discount is a result of customer demand.
I eat a thimbleful of food, and you want to charge me $11 or $22 for a thimbleful of food. And so we had to listen to the customer and accommodate them in some way.
Well, she's going to finish that dessert.
88-year-old Grace Stoner of Lemoyne was here for her on-the-house birthday meal. She and other customers are okay with the discount.
I think that's fine because they do have to watch. They have to be very careful what they eat and how much they eat at one time. So that'd be nice.
You might be coming with people that are able to eat in a big buffet and want to enjoy it, and you're just going along for the ride. So you want to have a little of this and a little of that. I think it's a great idea.
Where are we going to stop?
But weight loss surgeon Alan Brader says he would not recommend an all-you-can-eat buffet for his patients.
You know, in part, I understand what Shady Maple's doing, but the patient that's having this weight loss surgery, that was the environment that maybe helped contribute to their illness.
Customers who want to take part in the program have to bring proof that they've had gastric bypass surgery. This is an example of what they need to show: their name, their date of their original surgery, and a doctor's signature. Shady Maple says it doesn't keep tabs, but figures at least 50 customers a month have taken advantage of the gastric bypass discount. Susan Shapiro in Lancaster County, News 8.
And the discount lasts for 2 years after surgery, 50% the first year and 10% the second.